Welcome to Bang It News. Today, Florida Sheriff's Office will not escort Miami Dolphins until they stand for National Anthem. Claim: a sheriff's department in Florida announced that they would not protect the Miami Dolphins during the 2017 season in retaliation to a player boycott of the National Anthem. This claim is false. Description: an old rumor that a police department said that it would not protect NFL players until they stood for the National Anthem was rehashed in September 2017 by a disreputable website. Explanation: on 3 September 2017, the website Freedom Daily rehashed an old, and largely untrue, rumor holding that a police union in Florida had announced that they would not protect Miami Dolphins players in retaliation for players kneeling during the National Anthem. The newest NFL football team to make a fool out of themselves are the Miami Dolphins. They have followed the footsteps of the ungrateful millionaire spoiled brat ball players who are refusing to stand for the National Anthem. But in this particular case, the Florida Sheriff's Office decided they won't be putting up with these players' crap, nor the silence of the NFL or the Miami Dolphins Association towards this disrespect. The police union has announced they will not be escorting the Miami Dolphins team members to their games until they start doing what all Americans should do and stand during the presentation of our nation's colors and the national anthem is sung. The local Broward County Police Union has also made a statement that they won't be escorting the team either. Good for them. In the example above, the article begins by claiming that the Florida Sheriff's Office will not put up with this crap, and then tath this article is based on a grain of truth minus a local police union urged officers and thanks for watching. Bang It News.